Heddon's Mouth, voice of the Heddon Valley. End of February 2013. I haven't been down here for over 20 years. And there's the little bay. Just coming round into view is the railings around the top of the lime kiln from the 19th century. There's two entrances which I've taken pictures of, and they had imports of limestone and coal from South Wales to feed this lime kiln all those years ago. The other little story I found by chance was that they reckon, according to legend, in the Second World War, several U-boats from the German Navy landed near here to pick up fresh water, which I think was a rather risky business. But I suppose when you're in a submarine, fresh water is very important. So, not a bad day for weather down here, quite happy with it. Shame we're not going to get a view of the South Wales coast. Directly across the Bristol Channel from here, you would have normally seen Swansea and Gower. So far away.